guys, welcome back to my channel. In my today's video, I'm going to share with you how to make chocolate Oreo ice cream. It's a very delicious dessert recipe, so let's get started. Guys, firstly I'm going to whip the cream. For that I have taken a bowl of ice and cold water, and now over it I have placed a bowl like this, and I have taken around 1 cup of chilled Amul fresh cream. So now I will be using an electric beater, and on high speed I'm gonna beat it for 8 minutes till the sieve picks. Now your atmosphere needs to be very chilled for whipping this cream. Like, your bowl needs to be chilled, your cream needs to be chilled, and your blades of your electric beater needs to be chilled. After 3 minutes of beating, you can see that it has turned a little creamy, but on high speed I'm gonna beat it for another 4 to 5 minutes till the sieve picks, and I'm gonna continue keeping the bowl on that ice setup only. And for the proper whipping of the cream, your cream needs to be very chilled, your atmosphere needs to be very chilled. You can alter the speed according to your convenience. Like, once I have made it on 3, then I have again increased it on 5, like that I'm beating it. So you have to beat it like that only. Now this is a very important step. Like, you can see that now my speed is on 3. So I have removed the setup, the ice setup, and it's almost done. And you can see that our whipping cream is completely done. So now into it I will be adding some milk made, some condensed milk. Now if you're adding condensed milk, then you don't need to add any sort of sugar, because the condensed milk only has enough sugar. So I'm gonna mix the cream and the condensed milk once more, and I'm beating it on third speed. Now some vanilla essence. You can easily skip this step if you don't want to add vanilla essence. And now some cocoa powder. And once again, I'm gonna beat it so that the cocoa powder mixes with the cream very well. And I have kept the speed on 3. So you can see that the color is changing and it has already turned chocolatey. You can also add melted chocolates or choco chips, but I don't have either, so I'm not adding any sort of thing. Instead of that, I am adding some Cadbury. You will see it later on. So now it's done. So now I will crush some biscuits, some Oreo biscuits. So I will be crushing the biscuits very well into the packet only. And now I will be adding the crushed biscuits into the ice cream, as it is a chocolate Oreo ice cream, and I'm saving some for the later use. And I'm gonna mix it very well. Keep some biscuits into a larger portions. And now some dairy milk. You can also add choco chips or chocolate sauce. And our ice cream is ready to go into the freezer. Before that, I'm gonna cover it up with a cling film so that the ice crystals doesn't fall into the ice cream. And I'm gonna cover it up and I'm gonna keep it for overnight. So after keeping the ice cream for overnight, now I will be opening it up, and you can see that our ice cream is done and it's looking wonderful. So I will be showing you by cutting a portion, and I will be zooming in the camera so that you can see the inside of it. It's looking delicious. Then you can also scoop it with a spoon if you don't have ice cream scooper. And I'm gonna garnish it with some Oreo biscuits. So it's looking delicious and mouth-watering. It's so delicious. Oh my god. So if you like my chocolate Oreo ice cream recipe, then do let me know how you liked it in the comment section down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button next to it to never miss an update.